This one's about 3 feet away. And a good putt. And teeing off on this next hole. Wind could be an issue on this one. And, well, I guess we're about to find out. And nothing wrong with that shot. And about 230 yards to the pin. And that approach is on the green, but quite lengthy putt ahead. This putt's about 3 feet away. And that putt's gonna drop for par. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Well, you'll probably like that. And this one's for birdie. This putt's right around 2 feet. And now teeing off on this par four. He's taking this through some brush here. Thank you. and about 7 feet to go here. And a nice putt. And now we find ourselves on the 7th hole tee off. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here, but in actual fact, that one ended up in the rough. And looks like this lie is going to be better than the last one. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here. And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. Oh, that's bad luck there. Next on the plate is the 8th hole. And this for the birdie. And teeing off on this par 4. a promising looking shot here. And that was spectacular work hitting the green on this par four off the tee. Ladies and gentlemen, the eagle has landed. And let's see what the 10th has in store. Nice shot, I think you'll like that. And a buck 90 out here. This is the 3-iron, I believe. Well, the approach did find the green, but quite a long distance putt ahead. And after that one, let's take a look at the leaderboard. And now, the 11th hole. Immense power on this drive, folks. Let's see how this goes out of the rough. And this putt is for birdie. And the chip drops. And now teeing off on the par 5. Oh well, this is an insanely powerful drive off the tee here, folks. Nothing wrong with that. I think you'll like that. And this for the birdie. And now getting ready to tee off on this par 3. Might be a bit too much club on this one. But in the end, I think that'll play on the green. And about 17 feet to the cup. For the birdie. Okay, let's see what this tee shot has in store on the 14th. Well, so far so good for this one. And from 160 yards out. Now it's an unfortunate approach shot, and the wind getting the better of that shot. And this putt could save par. And a nice putt. And moving on to the 15th hole. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And 180 yards out. Going with the 7-iron on this one. Well, I don't think they meant to do that on the approach. And I think he tried to use a little draw on that shot, but couldn't hit the target. This putt to save par. And setting up on the 16th tee. I think this one's going to find the fairway. From about a $150. This shot's looking pretty good. And 18 feet to go here. And from that length, my goodness, that was some putt. Okay, moving on to the 17th now. It looks like a 7-iron. Unlucky on that approach shot, and just not enough club on that one. Thank you. And it's about a few feet from the cup. Now teeing up for the final hole of the round. This is looking fairway bound. This next putt is for a final round score of 64. And that one goes for birdie.